it's an interesting contrast, like Edison versus Tesla, because interesting, you know, the car company is called Tesla. And the reason it's called Tesla is because we use an AC induction motor, which is an architecture that Tesla developed. And the guy probably deserves a little more play than he gets in current society. But on balance, I'm a bigger fan of Edison than Tesla. Because Edison brought his stuff to market and made those inventions accessible to the world, whereas Tesla didn't really do that.
Right.
So